I've worked helping survivors of domestic violence for more than a decade, and I know that reaching out for help is the first step towards safety.
But Mayor Mike McGinn eliminated the city's Office of Domestic Violence. Now domestic violence aggravated assaults are up 60%.
To McGinn, domestic violence just wasn't a priority, and your priorities say everything about you.
It's time for a new mayor, Ed Murray, bringing people together, solving problems. Paid for by People for a New Seattle Mayor.